He took down that boat, and now he's probably gonna head towards me. Oh, I hate this. Oh, no, 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 no. Eaten by a shark. Oh, my God. Hello, everybody. I am Kindly Kian, and today we are playing Roblox again, and we're checking out a game called Shark Bite. It looked really, really interesting. Essentially, in this game, you battle against one shark, and actually, one player is playing as the shark. You can see him in the background. Holy cow! I didn't even notice that he was back there. That's actually really cool that we can look at all the chaos that that shark is causing. So, one player plays as a shark while the rest of the players are on boats, and they're trying to take down the shark by shooting weapons at him. And there's all kinds of cool boats that you can collect. As you play, you collect these shark teeth, I guess, and that's the currency that you use to get better boats and better weapons. I suppose you can buy, oh my gosh, you can get a rocket launcher for 150 teeth. We're not even close. I haven't actually played the game yet, so I'm actually kind of excited to jump in here. So that's the basic premise of the game. It's pretty basic, pretty simple to understand. It looks like the round is gonna end, so hopefully I can jump in, because I joined the game in the middle of this round, so the shark has been killed. Wow. So did we win? I mean, did the people win? I don't know actually what that means. I like that we have this percentage down here of being the shark. Now, if we hit the up arrow, is that gonna like, yeah, so we can increase our chance of being the shark by paying Robux. I'm not gonna do that. I mean, I do want to be the shark, but I'm gonna leave it up to chance. All right, so the next round's gonna begin here in just a second. I like this little lobby area though. We're gonna have to explore more of this after we get a chance. We'll probably get to explore it if we get killed by the shark. Okay, choosing the next shark. Who's it gonna be? Fuzbumukul. Wonder how he thought of that name. He probably just hit his head up against his keyboard a couple of times and was like, yeah, that's a good name. I like this. All right, so the battle will begin in 0 seconds. Are we gonna get going here? Wait, what? What happened? Why is it choosing a shark? Again, we already know that it's Fuzbumukul. Okay, here we go. So now we can actually select our boat. So we have a small wooden sailboat. All of these boats don't look like they'll be able to handle a shark. You know what? I mean, we have to do the ducky boat, right? Like, it's calling to me. Okay, so let's pick that. Do we just wait? We just wait. It should automatically start. Okay, here we are. We're in our ducky boat. This is great. Okay, so how do I actually steer this thing? Okay, this is really cool. Look, the water even has physics in this game. That's really cool. Okay, the shark has been released. He's gonna be around here somewhere, and he is enormous. In case you missed it at the beginning, he's a very, very big and mean shark that is very hungry and wants to eat us. Okay, so we just need to keep our cool here and just kind of cruise around. I love our duck boat. Look at us. That's great. That is fantastic. Okay, just be careful. All right, we're getting a little bit of lag, which worries me. I hope I don't get disconnected here, but so far, so good. No shark encounters yet. Ooh, we're kind of, man, it's kind of hard to control the boat here. I'm gonna go over here to where these jet skiers are. They look like they're having a fun time. All right, they're just kind of cruising over here. They're kind of crashing into stuff here and there, but that's fine. I'm gonna hang out with them for a little bit. They seem to be comfy over here. I don't like how quiet it is. That makes me feel uncomfortable. Oh, they almost tipped over. Don't tip over, you guys. You're just asking to get eaten by a shark if you fall over. Okay, I don't see any sharks yet. There is just a lone ducky boat out here. Why is there nobody in this ducky boat? What happened to the owner of this ducky boat? That makes me feel real uncomfortable. I don't know about this. Oh, there's a boat. Is it getting attacked by the shark? Is the shark doing that, or is it just going crazy? What is wrong with that boat? I don't even know. I'm a little bit concerned about the driver of that boat. Oh no, it's getting dark. That's scary. Can we actually see under the water? I don't see any sharks. None so far. Okay, everything seems to be fine. We need to find the shark because we have to kill it. But hey, what? That guy just, he just tipped my ducky boat over. Don't do that. That's rude. We're in this together, man. We're trying not to get eaten by the shark together. Don't knock me over. I don't know. Whoever's playing as the shark right now probably doesn't know what they're doing. Well, it seems that my first round in Shark Bite was a bit of a dud, because the shark player is not doing anything. So my biggest threat right now is that crazy guy in his boat who's trying to like run me over. Can I get out of my boat? You can't actually get out of your boat. You can swim around. What's that bubble mean? If that bubble like pops, do I die? Is that like air? Can I actually swim down? Oh wow, you can actually swim down. Okay, yeah, that's my air. So let's not let that bubble disappear. Probably in our best interest to continue breathing air. Look at this. I can jump on water. This is an interesting method. I could do this in real life. I'm a dolphin. All right, so the shark just didn't show up this time. We have 15 seconds left on the timer here, and no shark. No shark to be seen. That's a fundamental issue when the name of your game is Shark Bite and there's no shark. All right, time's up. I guess we lose? No, we don't lose. Okay, so the shark is really the one who's on the timer. So if you make it to the end, you win. So the shark probably has to kill everybody in order to end the round and actually win. So that's good to know. We have a 7% chance of being the shark, so maybe it'll happen. All right, let's do a little bit of exploring of the island here. We got some stuff over here. We got like flares. Click to buy an item. I don't think, ooh, two sharks, what? Okay, so there's gonna be two sharks this round. That is absolutely terrifying. Unless I'm one of them, that would be super awesome. Nope, not gonna be one of them. Okay, well that's fine. At least we know how to play the game now, and I imagine this time they're actually going to try. All right, we tried the ducky boat. Ducky boat was awesome, but I think that there's some other options that we got. Let's do the small wooden sailboat because, frankly, we don't stand a chance in this stupid little boat, but it'll make things interesting, right? This is probably a terrible decision. Oh, can I not even, wait, can I not control my boat? Oh, okay, I can. All right, so double shark round. That is absolutely terrifying. We got our wooden boat here. We're just, oh my gosh, that shark is flying. I don't like this. Get out of here. I'm scared. Is the shark gonna chase me? Let's see if we can, oh, they're both coming after me? No, this ain't right. This, oh my gosh, there it is. I can see its shadow in the water. Oh, it's coming after me. This is awful. What am I supposed to do? No, 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 please shark, no. Just, can we talk about this? Hey, listen, I bet I don't even taste that good, buddy. Yeah, go after him. Don't go after me. Look, my boat's wooden. The wood, you get splinters in your mouth. That'd be super uncomfortable. Okay, it looks like he kind of lost interest in me. I think we kind of got away. Okay, are we okay? I don't know if we're actually okay or not. Yeah, sharky, sharky, sharky. I think we're okay. I think we escaped the shark for now. So I think what I'm gonna do is just kind of hang out behind this island and hopefully nobody will notice me, right? Right? Actually, let's get our gun out. Can we go into first person mode? We can. So we can just kind of wait. The water's getting a little choppy. I don't know how I feel about this. Oh my gosh, I see pieces of boats flying off in the distance. Someone just got totally massacred. What is that? There was something flying across the sky. I don't know if those were bullets or something. People are probably dying over there. I'm almost positive people are getting eaten by sharks over there. I'm just glad I'm not over there. Okay, you know what? I don't like being here anymore. I'm gonna drive away. There's a ducky boat. Let's go, ducky boat. Together we are stronger. Okay, there's one shark. I see him. There he is, popping his ugly head out. Ooh, whoa, whoa, ducky boat shooting rockets over there. Okay, you kind of drew some attention over here and I don't like that. I don't have exactly the same kind of weaponry that you have. Okay, we just need to survive for 45 more seconds. It's fine. Hey, ducky boat's faster than me. Hey, what? Why are you back into me? I don't see any sharks yet. I don't think they're coming after me. I was too sneaky for them. They weren't interested in eating a wooden sailboat. All right, time's up. I think we survived. I think we're good. The sharks have been killed and we have lived to see another day. And we got 20 more shark teeth. So we can use those to actually buy some stuff. But I do have to say, if we go into the store here and we look at some of these boats, 1,000 shark teeth? I don't think so. 5,000? 1,200? I mean, some of these things are very, very expensive. I would love to get a pirate boat, though. Look, you got cannons on the side of this thing? That's awesome! And we have a 13% chance of being the shark, so that's pretty sweet. All right, it's choosing the next shark.
come on. Nope, not us.
All right, it's Vegito SSG SSJ Blue. That's a lot of Super Saiyan powers stacked on top of each other. Hopefully he's not a Super Saiyan shark. I forgot to actually select my boat, so I think that we're just gonna go with, we're in the wooden sailboat again. I don't know how I feel about this. This boat worked for us last time, so hopefully it'll work for us again. This time we only have one shark to worry about, but we do need to try and take it down. I'd love to take a shot at the shark. Let's kind of zoom out. That's a nice view that we can get. So we can get a really, really big, oh, there's the shark over there. Okay, he's kind of heading in this direction, isn't he? I don't know what he's doing. I don't know where the shark went. And this guy just ran into me. What's wrong with you, dude? I thought we were on the same team here. I do not want to head towards the shark. I want to go away from the shark. I think the shark's heading in this direction. Oh my gosh, he just popped up out of nowhere. Oh, okay, so when we're zoomed out that far, it is really hard to actually see the shark. Oh shoot, he took down that boat and now he's probably gonna head towards me. Oh, I hate this. Oh no, 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 no. Eaten by a shark. Oh my gosh. Wasted by the shark. Okay, well, we got to experience what it's like to get eaten by a shark in Roblox. That hurt. Well, we can watch the chaos from a distance. We can also explore some of the island here. Can we actually jump off of the island? Oh no, there's a little barrier here that doesn't allow us to go past it. Okay, all right, this game's pretty cool, but I want to be the shark, so I'm hoping that we can get it. Our chance is definitely getting a lot higher. It just seems the more you play, the higher your chance gets of being the shark. Oh, look at this guy. He's on his military boat, and the shark just chopped it in half. Holy cow, this shark is unstoppable. Look at him. He killed Cabana. Cabana's dead. Maybe this is a Super Saiyan shark. Like nothing we've ever seen before. I have not seen this level of destruction from any of the sharks that we battled with up to this point. My goodness. All right, where did he go? Where, he's heading for that boat over there probably. Let's see if we can get, oh yeah, he's heading for that boat. Oh man, oh wow, he can jump pretty high. Have you guys ever seen those Planet Earth documentaries where the great white shark jumps out of the water in like super slow motion? Just absolutely insane. So we're basically getting to experience that here in Roblox today. And I gotta tell you, get eaten by a shark, it's not very fun. All right, we only got 15 seconds left and it doesn't look like the shark is going to get them down in time. It looks like we might win this round. It seems like it's really hard to win as the shark. Even though the shark is like super powerful and can destroy boats in basically one bite, it seems like it's really hard to actually win. So we died, we got eaten pretty much right off the bat. The question is, do we still get shark teeth for participating? We don't. Oh man, you have to actually survive in order to get shark teeth. So that's kind of a bummer. But we have a 16% chance of being the shark this time, so those are pretty good odds. Well, now it's 15%. Why'd it go down? All right, choosing the next shark. Come on, come on. Let me be the shark. Nope, Wolf 9063. Okay, that's fine. At least we can try a different boat this time. So we have the fishing boat or we have the patrol boat. I think I want to try out the patrol boat. All right, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Let's do it. The shark has been released. Can I please sit down in my boat, my patrol boat? This boat is pretty stinking sweet. It's fast. Look at how fast this thing is. And we have little, like, siren lights. That's pretty awesome. Why did our chance of being the shark go down? It used to be so much higher. That's a bummer. All right, still don't see the shark. So that's good. Man, this thing is super fast, but also like really, really hard to control. Oh my goodness, these drifts, look at this. Woohoo! This is crazy. Oh my goodness, that was a dangerous turn right there. Okay, any sharks around here? I see some shooting over here, but he's not really shooting at any sharks. Look, we can do boat donuts. Let's do it. Woo! Look at this thing, it's insane. Okay, that's a bad decision. I'm gonna get real dizzy. And the shark will probably eat me. Come on, Wolf 9063, where are you at? I gotta say, it's not very fun when the shark isn't around. Let's go check out this giant yacht. This thing is impressive. Look at all those levels. Holy moly. It's a nice boat you got there. Can I hop on? Oh, there's pieces. I see pieces of a boat. that I've been obliterated by a shark. Okay, the shark has awoken. Where is he? I don't know. Where's the shark? A death happened over here, but I don't see any sharks. Oh! Oh! What? No, 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 no! That was very bad. That was very, very bad. My boat just got completely destroyed, but the shark didn't eat me. That thing came out of nowhere. Man, being in the dark is really, really scary. Where are you, shark? You haven't done me in yet. There he is! Shoot him! Shoot the shark! Reload, where is he? Oh no. Is he coming for me? I don't know where the shark is. Where'd he go? Sharky! I don't like this. Ooh, where's the shark? Where are you at, shark? I'm not scared of you. That's a lie. I'm actually very scared of you. I know you can eat me in one bite and turn me into little pieces of Roblox people. There he is. There he is. Let's see if we can hit him from over here. I don't think we can. Did we hit him? He lost a little health, so that's pretty sweet. I don't know where he is now, though. As soon as he goes underwater, it's so hard to see anything. Oh, there he is! Holy cow. Oh my gosh, look at that. Oh, I don't like this. Oh, he's coming over here, isn't he? Oh, I don't like this. Oh, here he comes. I did get a hit on him, so that's pretty sweet. But I think he might be heading over here. I don't know. Where are you, Sharky? Okay, he left again. I don't know. Oh, he's over there. Oh, man. Oh, look at that piece of boat that just flew through the sky and then fell back into the ocean. That's kind of weird. Oh, we had like a little ping there. You see that? We did it. We survived. Oh, my gosh. Our boat got completely destroyed, but we managed to get away from the shark without getting eaten by it. And then we just jumped on the remaining nose of our ship and we were able to hang out right there. So that worked out pretty good. Oh, man, that was super intense because that shark came out of nowhere. Okay, so I gave in and I used some Robux to buy the chance to be a shark. So I get to be the shark this time. You have been chosen as the shark. Be prepared to kill everyone. Oh, I am ready. In 1 minute, you will be released into the ocean. Your shark swims forward. Gently move your cursor to guide the shark. Players will be found on boats. Each kill gains you 5 shark teeth. Ooh, boats emit blue particles. This helps you locate boats from far away. Okay. Players in the water emit red particles. So that helps us find players. Oh man, this is going to be so good. I know I said I wasn't going to spend any money, but I ended up spending money. Okay. Oh my gosh. This is... Whoa. Okay. This is very, very strange. Okay. Can I leave? This is like my cage. Okay, get out of here, shark man. Let's go. Let's do this. All right, here we go. There's someone swimming over here. Why are they not in a boat? Bad things are gonna happen to you if you don't get into a boat. There he is. I got him. Oh man, we got Livy Kitten. Yes, this is so awesome. Being a shark. This is the best. Okay, we got someone swimming over here and we got a couple of boats, it looks like, or are those fish? I can't really tell, to be honest with you, but let's head over to this person who's swimming over here. Oh man, this is so good. Okay, we gotta go around the island. Around the island. Okay, I think there they are. There they are! Got him! This is fantastic! Oh man, it's really hard to control though, because you can't actually control your speed. You just kind of move at one speed the entire time. Look, we got him. Oh man, we absolutely destroyed that boat. That was amazing. Let's get this guy. Oh man, he's on a jet ski. He's kind of fast. Okay, let's see if we can line things up. Get him. Da-da-da-da. Let's see if we can do a boost. Here we go. Yes, we totally took him down and we killed 2 guys in 1 chop. That was absolutely beautiful. Oh, this is the best. Okay, we got a couple of people swimming over here. Oh, we only have 150 seconds. You can see, like, man, you do not have a lot of time to start chomping down on all these people. All right, we're getting closer. We're definitely getting closer. There he is. Get him. Ow, did we miss? I think we missed. I think I overshot a little bit. Let's take out this boat. I don't think anybody was in it. Oh, shoot. I'm losing my directions here. Okay, here we go. We got someone right here. Oh, he's got a rocket launcher. That's a little bit scary. Get him. Yes, we got him! Oh man, it's very disorienting sometimes though. Holy moly, I was losing track of where I was. Okay, there's another person away at the bottom of the ocean. What are you doing down there? Okay, there's only two more people left. Let's get them! Yes! Yes! The shark has killed everybody! Yes! The shark wins! Oh my gosh, that was absolutely incredible. That was so much fun! Holy moly, playing as the shark is definitely the way to do things in this game. Look, everybody's congratulating me. I ate you guys. You're not supposed to congratulate me. That's pretty stinking cool. Well, I don't know about you guys, but this was a ton of fun. The name of this game is Shark Bite if you want to check it out for yourselves in Roblox. But that is going to do it for this episode. If you guys enjoyed it, be sure to hit that like button. And of course, if you'd like to see more, you can subscribe to my channel by clicking on that little circle with my logo in it right below this window. You can also watch more of my videos by clicking on the sides of the screen. But that is going to do it. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you guys next time.